Hi everyone, Lyle with Intel's Thunderbolt team. I'm here at Intel's headquarters in Santa Clara, California, where I have my hands on a Razer Blade 15 gaming laptop. Let's head inside. I want to show you a really cool setup that we have going on. Okay, we're here outside of one of Intel's Thunderbolt Experience Labs, so let's come on inside. I have this really cool setup I want to show you. Come on in. Don't mind the mess, there's always something being cooked on in here, so let's go over here on the other side. What I really love about this Razer Blade 15 is its performance and sleek form factor. It makes it so easy to take anywhere in game, and it has great specs. It's got an Intel 12th Gen i7-12800H processor, capable of up to 4.8 gigahertz. It has 32 gigs DDR5 memory. It has high-end discrete graphics, a 15.6 360 hertz display panel, and an upgradable 1 terabyte NVMe SSD. In addition, this Razer laptop has a Thunderbolt 4 port, so not only can I take it anywhere I want to game, but I can game how I want, whether I'm outside or at home. So my gaming rig setup is my laptop plus 9 other devices, and the last thing I want to do is have to plug in all those devices every time I sit down, and then unplug them every time I want to go. So with a Thunderbolt 4 port and my Razer Thunderbolt 4 dock, I can easily, with one single cable, connect all my devices. And it provides me that 40 gigabits a second bandwidth for my video and high-speed data. That's 4 times more bandwidth than a standard USB-C port. So check this out. I'm connected to my Razer Thunderbolt 4 Chroma dock. It has 3 USB-A ports, 3 Thunderbolt 4 downstream ports for video or data, a gigabit Ethernet port in the back, an SD card reader, and an audio jack combo port. Then from there, I'm connected to my 4K 120 hertz gaming monitor, my Kiro Pro webcam, my Huntsman wired keyboard, my wired Viper 8K mouse, my Chroma headset, my Siren microphone, and my Leviathan soundbar and subwoofer that sounds amazing. Plus, I'm connected to a 1 terabyte Thunderbolt SSD. All this over a single Thunderbolt connection. But let me show you another cool thing you can only do with Thunderbolt, and that is upgrade your laptop with a desktop GPU. Here I have a Razer Core X Chroma external GPU enclosure that when you combine with a compatible PCIe desktop graphics card, you can get desktop-like performance through Thunderbolt 3 or Thunderbolt 4. And only Thunderbolt gives you access to the PCI bus through the external Thunderbolt cable. So just another cool solution for gamers or creators looking to upgrade their Thunderbolt-equipped laptops. Hey, I hope you've enjoyed this setup and another episode of Thunderbolt Tech Tips.